Yo, 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 what's up? It's Mark, and this is Metro Exodus, Part 11.
I managed to get the maps, the thing that we came to this godforsaken place for. The thing that may give us a new goal and a hope for the future. After the dark, claustrophobic bunker, the vastness of desert seems to embody freedom. I must deliver the maps to the Aurora, but I don't think anyone will mind if I take a few detours along the way. This desert...
Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Got the sniper. Let's see. Okay, so we have to go to the X, but... Oh shit, there's a question mark all the way over there. Okay. We have to go to the X, but I will go to the home base first so I can switch out my shotgun. Very annoying. Wait a second. This is the place I saved before, but... Okay. I see the train in the bottom now. So I have to go back to the train to actually switch out my shoddy.
Listen up, everyone! The Baron is about to speak! Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking! Now, what is going on with the airfield? The boys are saying it's crawling with freaks! How long has it been since I told you to clear it out and collect all the usable stuff? Especially the gun! Why the fuck is a whole bunch of good gear going to waste? The boys are losing it and quarreling over it! And don't give a shit that you were put in charge of the place. You short on hands, you can't handle the responsibility? Okay, just tell me so. And if you think you can do it, produce the result. Otherwise, it might be taken as you disrespected me.
As you were, everyone.
Oh shit, someone's shooting at me. Well, I'm just going to drive away.
inside.
What?
It the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew. People are going down with dehydration already. It's only getting worse. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll told us where they get the water. But naturally, the well is guarded. The mirror recon to the place and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with the mirror. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
The storm seems to be over. I'll go back to the post.
Perfect.
Grand Bayermark, don't
here.
You have any water left? Uncle Artyom, is this for me? Wow, thank you! Look, Grandpa Yermak, I have my own canteen now.
Well, now we'll have to ask for some water. Then you'll have your own untouchable reserve.
Okay. Yo, I still can't switch out my weapons.
What have you got, idiot?
Hello, Artyom. Any news?
Artyom, while you were out, I finished making one more thing for the Tihar. The workbench is at your service.
Found it, boys.
What can I say? We clearly didn't come here in vain.
Automatic. The bulldog? Interesting. Okay, I think I'm gonna go with the Bulldog and the Shambler. I don't think I care too much about stability with a shotgun, so. the Shambler. Oh yeah, this thing looks beastly. Okay, so we have to go to that X, so... follow this road all the way past the ship to the left, next left after the ship. So I don't have to use my stupid map in this van. See that, like, other vehicles were unlocked, so I assume I'm going to get a new one sometime. Okay, that didn't really go anywhere. Oh shit. Fuck that guy. I assumed there would not be people there anymore since I killed everyone there before, but... A little bit of back action. Okay. Are these guys serious? Well, thanks for the free shit, I guess. There was a question mark somewhere close to here. I heard that tumbleweed, Jesus Christ.
So how do you find me? You probably think that we are tyrants, beasts even. And you are some kind of hero, are you?
Liberation. You know, I have max ammo, so
you, the witch. But I see you are not.
Kinda wanna try to just use this assault rifle.
Who'd even go here and what for? With any tribes of their own.
Look, why don't we just off the fucker? Why do we go through all the trouble for a piece of shit?
I could go stealth, but let's try out this new rifle. Is that a dog? I am sorry, dog. Kind of afraid of somebody coming from behind. Oh, that was a shotgun. Oh! There's so many dogs. Okay, let's reposition. We know they're up there. Got him. What? Okay.
Not a complete idiot. So you do understand, deep down. You do understand. There is no...
Nah, there's nobody around. Man, who'd even go here and what for? Would any tribals help their own?
Look, why don't
let's do it stealth this time.
Why do we go through all the trouble for a piece of shit?
A bunch of sickly kids. No.
Oh, this one loses pressure. This one sucks ass. Yeah, the overpressurized one's OP.
Calm the fuck down already! You have nowhere else to go!
Don't fret, we won't hurt you. The Baron has extended you an offer you can't really afford to decide.
Shit, these dogs.
I know all for you dogs, man. Hey, you better calm down while we're fucking asking you nicely. Or I'll drag you to the Baron's on a leash. You want to give me yours? You bark loud, but nothing else. Yeah, yeah. Sit there all you want. I fucking warned you, though.
Hey, they got a nice little place here, these fuckers.
Yeah, they could have been working at the rig all this time. We're short on hands there.
Yeah. A shame we had to go to town then.
You see me?
What was that? Down there, see?
Dog, I'm behind a wall. Shotgun, shotgun. I don't have a med pack. Switch the rifle. Okay, I think that was everyone. Yo, that shotgun was doing work, though. Ooh, new stock. Or not. Okay, so I think I should go up there, but let's explore here first. Looks like a second entrance too. Yeah, the shotgun's fucking awesome. Hell yeah, finally killed a snake too. Everything's coming up Millhouse. What the fuck was that? That guy's dead. What the fuck? If I get shot while going up this thing. Some more bullets. And let's sleep till daytime. This. Less armor, but you don't need to repair it as much. I will go for the armor. Yeah, I like the daytime more. I would rather kill humans than beasts. Kind of annoying. You have to go out this way, I see. See, like, these are locked. You get keys for them later, or what? Some notes I'm not gonna read. Okay. Kinda short episode, but I think I am done with this. So this is Metro Exodus Part 11.